I don't care if you're in grade school or the NBA. This game is all about solid fundamentals. Let's get some extra work in here. Gotta get better every day.
Around the world drilled, it's me and Bobby Schmurda, aka Reggie Jackson, out here. That's wet. So Reggie is gonna get the ball first. His first shot, wet like water. OG back Biggums. OG Biggum backs, he got the sauce. There you go. There you go. That's all I wanted him to do is miss. Game time. Wet. It's game time. Wet. Game time. Everything is going in. Wet. It's game time, boy. Don't test me out here with the oh shit. All right. Well, I'm not going to be an idiot. I'm going to play it smart. Every time I miss, I'm going to pass it up. Damn you cheeks. You done messed up again. Wet. Let's go. It's another one. Another one. Wet. Ah. All right. We're going to pass it up to Reggie Bobby Schmurda Jackson. Oh, wet like water. Why you can't do this in a game? Well, of course, then he gonna miss again, but it's over. Okay, there we go. Wet, oh, perfect release. Wet like water. Again. There we go, wet. Again. I'm on fire. You done messed up, the last shot is now. Ah, come on. Let me get the saves. Come on, man. Okay, wet, okay. Again, why you can't do this in the game? This is what I want from you in the game, Reggie. This dude is on fire. Bobby Schmurda get the sauce. Aw, he ain't gonna win the game like that. All right, cool. This way you messed up. Wet, perfect release. Let's go, man.
All right, we are live here in Cleveland, LeBron's home, for Game 3 of the NBA Finals. I am so ready for all the calls to go towards LeBron James and the Cavaliers. All the BS is going to happen in Cleveland. I can already feel it. Deion Waiters, I'm locking you down this game, so just get ready, dog. Get out of here with these screens. You already need screens. The game just started, dog. There we go. Good defense. And then, okay. He missed, though. Let me shut up. He missed. Right here, Bobby. Bobby Schmurda. There we go. Isolation, get out of my way. LeBron, you can't guard me, dog. You can't guard me. Step back, Zeus. And we starting off with the wet like water jumper. Zeus. Hit me. You couldn't hit your boy, though. I'm wide open. I see you, Kevin. Do your thing, pimp. Do your thing, KD. First dime of the game. 3-point lead. Oh, look at this. Look at that travel. Come on, man. Look at that travel. Did you see the travel, though? They call travel on me. Look at this BS. Look at this. Look at... What the fuck? Yo, did you see the travel though? Like, come on, man. Come on, man. Oh my god. I'm ready for the cheese. Whatever, dog. Serge Ibaka, come on, dog. Come on, Ibaka. There we go. Screen cheese. Why did they make me stutter step? Come on, man. Stop. Can I have control of my player? Thank you. Here we go. That's all I want. It's full control of my player, and I should be doing great. Greatness. There we go. Get it. Oh, wow. Wow. Deion just caught a speed boost out of nowhere. Then posterized Steven Adams with a 40.9 vertical. That boy is not getting up like that in real life. Calm that down right now before I start going crazy with the dunks. All right, we need some motion. There we go, Reggie. There we go. OG Biggums. You is cheeks. I need Russell back, man. Reggie, no. You was about to do something stupid. I felt it. 10 seconds left on the clock. Come on, Serge Ibaka. There we go. That's you up. Oh, my God. 3.4 seconds on the clock. Let's see if I can get this. Give me the ball. What are you? Bro, what the? What?
Reggie got the sauce. This man Reggie got the sauce. Reggie got the full court sauce.
Did you see this though? Reggie OG Big'em Jackson got the sauce. Did you see the half court shot though? Like, wow. Wow. Wow.
Sauce.
That's off. Hell no.
What? So they, bro, wait a minute. Wait a minute. So they got a 7'2" center that can knock down threes. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Really? 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 So oh my God, the cheese just do not stop. The trolling never stops with 2K. So the Cavaliers got a 7-foot center, 7'2", I think, and he can knock down threes. He pulled it with the quickness. Come on, man. Oh my God. Come on, LeBron. Come on, LeBron. This lockdown defense. Get out of here with these screens. Come on, LeBron. Oh, he got me with the spin move. But he can't finish, though. He can't finish, though. He can't finish, though. Nice pass. Finish. Yes! All right, we got around 15 seconds on the clock. Can we please get some motion, man? Kevin Durant is on the bench, so it's time for me to step up and start scoring. Throwing it down in the paint. Tristan, why is you scared? I mean, I know why you're scared, but damn, I wanted to poster on that possession. Get in the paint next time, dog. Yeah, I know what I'm going for. Yeah, I know what I'm going for. I got a feeling they're going to hit me with a double team at the last second, too. 5 seconds on the clock. Yeah, I know what I'm going for. Can I hit him with the sauce? Can I hit him with the sauce? Can I hit him with the sauce? Let's go. Let's go. Beating the buzzer. Going into the second quarter.
He didn't even flinch. Just buried it like it was any other shot. Unbelievable. From him, but that's likely to change on the floor for Oklahoma City getting going here.
Oh, well, damn, Jeremy Lamb, ball head, fat back boozer, get dunked on, boy. I was not expecting that. Oh, my God. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Kevin Durant, I see you. Do your thing. Do your thing. Pulling up with the three. Do your thing, Kevin Durant, Mr. Trey Five. Come on, let's go. Let's start this dunk fest. Let's start this dunk fest. LeBron, why is you flopping? I wanted to throw it down, man. They saving LeBron right now. They saving LeBron. I wanted to kill him under that basket. They gonna make me lay the ball up. Oh, they saving this man. That's off. That's off. Let's go. I got boards. I got boards. Kevin Durant. Somebody. Alley-oop. Alley-oop to KD. I see you. I see you. I got the vision. I got the sauce. I got the sauce. No. Let's go. They're missing their shots. Come on. We on a fast break. Kevin Durant again. Kevin Durant again. Oh, that should have been an and one. Time out. They gotta talk things over. 43-29. What you thought you was doing? What you thought you was doing? I'm taking it for myself. What you thought you was doing? I got the defense.
Right side Irving. Down to five on the shot clock. That's terrific defense right there to prevent.
Let's go. Alley-oop again? Alley-oop to KD again! What the reverse? This man, Kevin Durant, is too long. You can't block this man. You just can't do it. No, I tried to cut it off, man. Come on. They giving LeBron everything right now, man. We got 14.4 on the clock. Yeah, I know. Matter of fact, I might get Kevin to take the last shot. I might not even ball hog. I might. We going to see if he open. 5 on the clock. Forget it. We forcing him. Pull a shot, KD. Ah, oh, he couldn't knock it down. 53-48 going into the second half. Oh, man. We got to get this victory, dog. We got to get this victory. All right. So for the second half of the game, the rest of the video,
my mic was muted, so I have to do a post commentary. Yep, another dickhead maneuver, but look at me taking it baseline, rising up, slamming it down for 2 points. Deion Waiters, get your defense up. I mean, there's nothing you can do when primetime got the ball, but look at my right-hand man playing defense, and look at Deion hating. I was going up for a different type of dunking animation. His contact switched my dunking animation to that simple booty butt two-hand dunk. But look at Kevin Durant catching the lob, throwing it down. God damn. I can always count on my right-hand man to catch the lob. This dude is too tall not to catch it. But man, it gets even worse for the Cavaliers. Look at me with the 360 dunk. Rise up, gang. That's what we do. Carlos Boozer, get your fat back, ball head, no neck ass out the paint. You can't play defense. Just stop trying. But look at the defense from my man Kevin Durant. LeBron, get that shit out of here. Step back with the sace. Pulling up with the three. Go ahead and count the bucket. I'm crazy hype right now because if we win this game, the next game, game four, we can sweep the Cleveland Cavaliers in the finals. I want to sweep these guys in the finals. Get LeBron James up out of here without one victory. Another 360 dunk. Instagram that dunk. And there it is, one more victory and we sweep the Cleveland Cavaliers in the finals. I got the sauce, Kevin Durant got the sauce, and last but not least, the Thunder. We all got the sauce. But here's another game where Kevin Durant scores over 25 points. And he was 3 rebounds shy of a double-double. But stomp on that like button for faster uploads of my career videos. And if you're new to the channel, join the family and subscribe. Damn it, I'm out.
OG back, Biggums. Hey, Doug, you're back, Biggums.
You big back ass. OG back, Biggums. OG Biggum backs. Big back ass. Big back ass.